Hey there. So, lost your Apple TV remote? Or did you lose your remote in general? Or are you just simply sick of having to use your remote to control all the apps on your television? You have this iPhone, this nice modern piece of technology with a great touchscreen response. Wouldn't it be fantastic if you could use your iPhone as a remote? Well, guess what? We have something for that. It's called ControlMeister, and it pairs perfectly with your Samsung TV. So let's check it out. All right, I'm gonna open up ControlMeister. So I'm gonna grab my iPhone and open the app. Now, I'm just gonna follow the instructions that my iPhone gives me, and it's gonna take me right through it. So here we have it, the ControlMeister app. And what's great about it is I can switch from any of the apps on my TV right through my phone. So if I wanna go to YouTube, I just press the YouTube button, and there we are, we're in YouTube. If I wanna go to Netflix, I just tap Netflix, we're in Netflix. Just like that. I'm switching through all my apps on my phone and they're directly on the television. So I have the Netflix app open and I'm gonna just hit my secondary tab so I can scrub through all the different things here. So whatever I wanna look at, I can just scrub through here and watch on the TV. So let's see what this is. If I hit enter and I hit play, it's playing on the television right now. It's really convenient and really quick. And, oh, I think I've seen some of this before, so I'm just gonna tap through and find the scene I want. I'm doing it very quickly on my phone, much more convenient than having to use the fiddly remote. I can choose to hit pause or hit play. But one of my favorite features of this app is being able to browse the internet on your TV. Normally, that's really hard. You know, you're fiddling with your remote the whole time, you can't get what you want. But we have this trackpad feature. So the mouse on the TV is corresponding with what I'm doing on my phone. And then if I want to type in a URL, I can actually type it on my phone. I can go to www.google and not have to search for it endlessly on my television. And here I have it. I have my trackpad and I can click or Google whatever I feel like. So there we go. I use my phone as my remote control and I got to control my apps on my Samsung TV with my iPhone. And I did that using ControlMeister. So check it out for yourself. Download it by following the links below or with the QR code that's gonna pop up in any second. And get rid of the hassles of remote controls and use your iPhone.